Danke, danke. On behalf of myself, Ludwig von Beethoven, I thank you for attending the premiere of my Ninth Symphony. This momentous piece of music would not be possible without the exceptional musicians behind me. And so, I'd like to introduce the band. Let's do this. Let's meet the fellas. Let's start over here. He's first on the bassoon and last to pick up the check. Let's hear it from my friend Gregor Lint. Moving out an inch to the left. Right under the candles. Oboe he did, oboe he did. First on oboe, a whirlwind of woodwind. This guy blows in a good way. Herman Frump, everybody. God, I am good at classical music. Let's keep moving. We got a lot of guys to get through. This next guy plays flute, both regular and skin. Who said that? I mean, he's our principal flautist, and yes, he flouts it. Give it up for, and this is his real name, Gayheart Munch. What? On first clarinet, Hitler's his name, and music's his game. He was born in Austria, but dreams of moving to Germany. He's always angry about something. Let's hope he never has kids. Rolf the Hitman Hitler right there. Moving on over to strings, where it pays to be high strung. On first viola, the unviolin. This guy showed up today with a slight fever, which means he's probably gonna die. Let's all say goodbye to Franz Liemsch.
I'm so cold.
Get well soon, buddy. He won't. Hey! Oh, da joy. Next up, either this guy's playing the cello or a dwarf got a hold of a violin. Funny story. His mother was killed by an ox. He's from Graz and he loves to smoke it. Say cello to my little friend, Casper Niles, everybody. You all right, buddy? All right, there's 15 more string players to get through. Luckily, they're all named Olaf. Give it up for Olaf right there, everybody. Sounds beautiful. Hey, on a side note, for those of you who like the quieter stuff, my Moonlight Sonata is dropping next week. I wanted to call it Panty Raid, but the suit said 9, which is a shame because I think that title is a 10. Sign that joke up for kindergarten because it's 5 years old. Moving on over to the brass section. I call these guys the brass holes. First up, on the French horn, this guy went to Berlin on our off day, and he was nice enough to bring back syphilis. His key is B flat and his wife B ugly. Wearing the cheapest wig I've ever seen. Voldemort, Robin! One of my favorite jokes is that a French horn is like a woman. It's beautiful, it's curvaceous, and it's filled with tubes that I don't understand. Let's move over to the tuba, music's answer to the fart. This guy and I do not get along. He put the dick in tuba. I'd like to hit this guy in the head with the tuba four. Tuba four. I'm gonna assume you're all laughing. I don't need to tell you folks that I can't hear a gosh darn thing. I'm deaf, famously, famously deaf. Give it up for Victor Hines, everybody. That's Mozart, you son of a bitch. What a dick. Just behind him, looking simple, he used to be a harpist. Then he got kicked in the head by a horse and now he plays jug. Make some noise for Otto Ulrich. Sad. Still don't know what he was doing behind that horse. Moving on. We're sorry she didn't get to do her thing tonight, but it's a man's world, so give it up for Triangle Sally. Moving on over to the choir. Let's meet the fellas behind those angelic voices. These guys have 1,000 harmonies and 0 testicles among them. Give it up for the castrati!
Joyful, joyful,
And finally, last but not least, his axe can cut down every tree in the Black Forest. He's icing on my strudel, the powder on my wig. He's the master of disaster, the minister of blues. You wish you could be like him, but you can't. On lead guitar, Bertram Von King. But you know as B.B. King.